Yes, I'm still 500 miles away from home. I love you because you understand it.
Oh, lonesome me.
Njordhallen i Oslo. En helt vanlig idrettshall ble på 60-tallet ofte benyttet som konsertsal for store show med internasjonale artister. 15. april 1964 var det duket for populære artister fra Nashville, Tennessee i USA. Og akkurat denne konserten er i ettertid blitt legendarisk.
Her er mannen som fikk countrymusikken til Norge for alvor. Impresario og konsertarrangør Gunnar Eide. Og her står vi altså utenfor en idrettshall, Gunnar Eide.
Ja, men i denne idrettshallen, Njordhallen, var det i 1964 vi startet 7 gyllene år med countrykonserter. Ikke bare i Norge, men i hele Skandinavia.
Så det var altså her, akkurat her hvor vi står nå, at det hele startet?
Ja.
Da går vi inn og ser på lokaliteten i dag.
Ja, la oss gjøre det.
Det er tennishall her inne, vet du det?
Er det det?
Ja, vær så god. Takk. Her har vi altså Njordhallen da. Men Gunnar Eide, det så ikke sånn ut her 15. april 1964.
Nei. Hva? Da var det litt annerledes. Nå er det tennis.
Ja. Hvor var det egentlig at scenekanten gikk den gangen?
Ja, jeg tror den gikk her ved den hvite streken, og det kan vi jo kontrollere.
Ja, mål opp.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ja, cirka 20
det.
Meter.
Så hvis vi går litt tilbake her, ja. Nå står jeg på kanten av scenen.
Nå står du der.
Men Gunnar Eide, hvordan i all verden kunne du finne på å arrangere en konsert som dette i en idrettshall? Tenk på denne klangen her.
Ja, det var jo ikke noe annet å arrangere i.
Her, Njordhallen i Oslo var det eneste stedet som kunne ta mange mennesker.
Ja, den gangen.
Ja.
Det var et forferdelig slit. Jeg sto på Karl Johan selv og delte ut flyvblader. Salget gikk tregt. Jeg så tusenvis av kroner liksom flagre bort. Men så gikk det da. Vi kom i land i alle fall.
Ja.
Og de pengene som vi tjente på det, det fikk vi fra TV, både i Sverige, som har sendt det flere ganger, Norge og Holland.
Mm. Og biter har jo gått mange andre steder i verden også.
Ja.
Hvordan var nå denne konserten da? Da det endelig var klart, lysene kom på, og artistene var klare, og publikum strømmet inn, og jeg husker jo så godt det var sånn feststemning her inne.
Ja.
Litt høytidelig stemning egentlig.
Det var høytidelig.
Ja.
Folk var i dresser og slips og... Jo da, det var fantastisk.
Da skal vi se på dette opptaket her fra Njordhallen, men først til lagret vårt i NRK-huset. Her i NRK i Videobåndarkivet har vi originalvideoen fra 15. april 1964, Njordhallen. Og Johnny Berg, du var producer og ansvarlig for opptaket den gang.
Ja.
Du står også med noen bånd.
Ja, dette er kopier av originalen. Mindre format, og her er film. Og film, det er gjort fordi at det skulle distribueres rundt i verden som ikke hadde muligheter til videosending.
Så denne sendingen her, den har også gått verden rundt flere ganger da?
Det opptaket, eller det programmet som er mest kjørt, som jeg har vært med å lage.
Ja. Og konserten i Njordhallen, hvordan var nå den sett fra et fjernsynsmenneskes synspunkt?
Ja, den var... Som den gangen, det var en opplevelse, det var konsertsalen for pop og rock og jazz i Oslo. Eller i Norge til og med.
En idrettshall, rett og slett.
En idrettshall, ja. Njordhallen. Og smekkende fullt. Og vi tok det lyset, de kameraene vi hadde, det var sort-hvitt. Jeg tror vi hadde 3 kameraer, mulig vi hadde 4, det er noen år tilbake i tiden, dette. Vi hadde ikke så mange muligheter, jeg kunne ikke flytte kamera, vi hadde ikke bærbart kamera, vi hadde sånne... De fleste linsene gikk på en sånn karusell, måtte skifte, men det rullet og gikk. Men Jim Reeves, han var fremragende.
Ja, og da foreslår jeg det, hvis du legger fra deg de andre, at vi tar og legger dette på, så får vi se litt av det som skjedde 15. april 1964 i Njordhallen i Oslo.
Med glede. Det må ta opp. det vi kalte for...
Størrelse på disse båndene, hva?
Dette kalles for 2-toms-bånd.
Ja, og for at seerne nå skal være klar over at dette er riktig, her står det til og med på båndet. 500 miles away from home.
God fornøyelse.
God aften, mine damer og herrer, og hjertelig velkommen til show i Njordhallen. I aften har vi den store glede å presentere et ensemble bestående av verdenskjente artister for første gang i Europa. Jim Reeves, Bobby Bear, Chet Atkins, Anita Kerr Singers og The Blue Boys. Let's start the show, og her kommer The Blue Boys.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
The Anita Kerr Singers.
Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z.
Like you've never been held before. stars up in the sky know the reason why.
They know that I feel so blue when I'm away from you. I'll
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No. It's Dankeschön.
It's grazie. Grazie.
No. Tusen Dank. Thank you. Now for you, the next number we want to do is called Georgia.
Peaceful dreams I see
the road.
ladies and gentlemen. Anita Kersingers, and now we present you a young man from the United States. I just ask him, what number you're going to sing? And he said, 1 mile from home. I say, what you singing? He said, 500 miles away from home. I say, what is the name of your number? He said, 500 miles away from home. And here he is. Give him a big hand for Bobby Beck.
Shame on me for hurting you. What can I say? What can I do? Last night I was blind, but today I see I did you wrong. Shame on me. You say you won't be seeing me again. You say we're through. I would want to see the sunrise tomorrow if I knew that to be true. I know that just saying I'm sorry doesn't sound like a lot, but the girl you saw me with last night means no more to me than 1,000 stars to the gray clouds that cover the night. The more I looked at her, the more I realized how much I love you.
To me, and I'm very, very proud of it. This is one that means a lot to me because I've been away from home so much that this is just about the story of part of my life. It goes like this.
Oh, I'm 500 miles away from home. Teardrops fell on Mama's note when I read the thing she wrote. She said, we miss you, son, we love you, come on home. Well, I didn't have to pack, I had it all right on my back. Now I'm 500 miles away from home. Away from home, away from home. Cold and tired and all alone.
Yes, I'm
500 miles away from home.
I know this is the same road I took left home, but it sure looks different now. I guess I look different too, because time changes everything. I wonder what they'll say
when they see their boy looking this way.
Oh, I wonder what they'll say when I get home. Can't remember when I ate. It's just thumb and walk and wait. And I'm still 500 miles away from home. If my luck had been just right, I'd be with them all tonight. But I'm still 5,000 miles away from home. Away from home, away from home. Cold and tired and all alone. Yes, I'm still 500 miles away from home. Oh, I'm still 500 miles away from home.
Thank you very much. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do a song that is an American song, but I don't know the words to it either. And don't understand it, but I like it.
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go, me oh my. Me gotta go, pull the road down the bow. My Yvonne, the sweetest one, me oh my. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. With a jumbo line, a crawfish pine, a Billy gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Shadamio. With a big guitar, a pilfrey jar, and big gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Then we're gonna catch all the fish in the bayou. We'll swap my money to buy Yvonne watching Nito. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. With a jumbo line, a crawfish pine, a Billy gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Shadamio. Well, a big guitar, a filthy jar, and big ale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Here is my impression of my sister's favorite singer. Here's one entitled, I Want to Go Home to Detroit City. Here we go. I want to go home. I want to go home. Sleep in Detroit City, and I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, sister and brother. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long.
I wanna go home.
I wanna go home.
Oh, I wanna go home.
Home folks think I'm big in Detroit City, from the letters that I write they think I'm fine. But by day I make the cars, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines. 'Cause you know, I rode a freight train north to Detroit City, and after all these years I find that I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight and ride, going back to the loved ones, the ones I left waiting so far behind.
I wanna go home.
I wanna go home.
Det finnes mange bra gitarrister i verden. Her i kveld, i ensemble, finnes det en gitarrist som er litt utenom det vanlige. Han er faktisk produseren bak alle grammofonplatene til de artistene som vi presenterer ved dette showet her i aften. Det finnes som sagt mange gitarrister, men kun en Chet Atkins.
Here's a tune now that's kind of our national anthem in East Tennessee, where I'm from. This is the first tune that we start playing on the guitar over there. It's the first tune I ever learned, anyway. It's called The Wildwood Flower. Hope you like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'm going to take you to America with me. Jimmy Reeves right there. Here is an old New Orleans tune. It ain't too pretty or anything, but it's fast, you know, and a lot of notes. Called The Tiger Rag. It goes like this.
Gentleman from Texas. Right now he's in a hit parade in Norway. And let's welcome Mr. Jim Reeves.
I love you because you understand, dear. Every single thing I try to do, you're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. I love you most of all because you. No matter what may be the style or season, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for 100,000 reasons. I love you most of all because you're you. I love you because my heart is lighter every time you're walking by my side. I love you because the future's brighter, the door to happiness you've opened wide. No matter what may be the style or season, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for 100,000 reasons, but I love you most of all because you're you. Bimbo is a little boy who's got a million friends, and every time he passes by, they all invite him in. He'll clap his hands, sing and dance, talk his baby talk, with a hole in his pants, his knees sticking out, he's just big enough to walk. Bimbo, bimbo, where'd you gonna go, yo? Bimbo, bimbo, what you gonna do, yo? Bimbo, bimbo, does your mommy know that you're going down the road to see a little girl, yo? You never catch him sitting still, he's just the roving kind. Although he's just a little boy, he's got a grown-up mind. He's always got a shaggy dog pulling at his clothes, and everybody calls to him as down the street he goes. Bimbo, bimbo, where'd you gonna go, yo? Bimbo, bimbo, what you gonna do, yo? Bimbo, bimbo, does your mommy know that you're going down the road to see a little girl, yo?
Four walls to Canadian Rockies, spring is sighing through the trees, and the golden poppies are blooming round the banks of Lake Louise. Across the sea they call me, and I'm lonesome and so blue, for the blue Canadian Rockies and the girl who waits for me. Oh,
thank you very much. The Anita Kerrs didn't know I was going to do Blue Canadian Rockies. I was asked to do that this evening, a bit of it, and I did, and it threw them for a loss, and me too. So shame on me for 3 weeks. Here's a good old Texas tune I hope you won't mind listening to. Yes, sir. I heard you when your foot hit the bridge. Comes a sucker and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 and I'll bid her my last farewell. I fell in love with a pretty little thing. I thought that wedding bells would ring. She was as sweet could be, till I found out what she did to me. Railroad, steamboat, river, and canal. Yonder comes a sucker, and he's got my gal. And she's gone, 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 gone. And I'll bid her my last farewell. Yes, I'd hear him sing the song. Railroad, steamboat, river, and canal. Yonder comes a sucker, and he's got my gal. Gone, 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 and I'll bid her my last farewell. Thank you. It's nice to see you having a good time. Most of my tunes have been kind of slow, and some of them about half-assed. And some slow and some fast and some half-assed. Here's one of our half-assed tunes. It was a hit here in Norway. Adios, amigo. Adios,
my friend. The road we have traveled has come to an end. When two love the same love, one love has to lose. But it's you who she longs for, it's you she will choose. Adios, compadre, what's to be will be. Remember to name one muchacho for me. Away from these memories, my life I must spend. Adios, amigo. Adios, my friend. Adios, amigo. Let us shed no tears. May all your mañanas bring joy through the years. I ride to the Rio, where my life I must spend. Adios, amigo. Adios, my friend.
Som jeg nevnte i stad, var det to artister her i dag som skulle få den norske sølvplaten. Og Jim Reeves, som har fått trofé tidligere for He'll Have to Go, skal nå få trofé for sin annen 25.000-seller Adios Amigo. On behalf of Arbeiderbladet, I had a great pleasure to present you this silver disc.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. That's nice. If it's really silver, I'm going to melt it down when I get home. Adios, amigo. Adios, my friend.